There's a very old myth that's been going around since the 1970s, and that myth is that baby venomous snakes are more dangerous than adults because they can't control their venom. And the truth is, that's simply not true. All venomous snakes from birth can control their venom. Not only can they control it, but they can actually control their fangs individually, left and right. So when they deliver a bite, they can actually decide if one fang or both fangs or no fangs inject venom. The amazing thing is that babies are born fully equipped with venom glands and fangs, but the fact is they just don't have as much venom. But their fangs are like hypodermic needles with small holes, and the venom goes through those holes and into the victim. But think about it. An adult venomous snake has much larger head and therefore much larger venom glands, and therefore giving much more venom in a bite than a baby or a juvenile rattlesnake. So remember that next time when you hear that myth.